What's happening in Wigan is they're trying to put us into a separate company, which is backdoor privatisation.
Subcore,
which means the new starters will be on less terms and conditions than us, so they're going to create a two-tier system from the start. And then, basically, once the new starters come in, once we're over the 12 months, we'll start to get less money as well, because they'll give all the new starters the announcements, the weekends, because it makes sense, the holidays, because they're trying to run it like a business. Basically, we're trying to stop the infection of privatisation coming into the NHS. If it comes into the NHS, all you'll get was cut. It would affect the our departments, but it wouldn't spread. It spread from our department to the other departments. We're not just looking after ourselves, we're looking after the NHS as a whole. And if this did come in, they will cut, and it would be the death of the NHS.
Demonstrate to save the NHS, make sure that we get proper funding that will last for the next lifetime, not for now, but for every generation to know that they can have free health, no matter what.
Strikes have been superb. Yeah. Everyone with the support we've had has been absolutely phenomenal. The money coming in is absolutely amazing. The support, our colleagues have been brilliant with us. And do you know what? Everyone's come together. We've spoken to people, met new friends. It's been absolutely brilliant. You know, it's not been like a job. It's been absolutely brilliant. Everyone showing the support.